Hey guys, Mal here, and today we're taking a look at getting tin in Valheim. Tin is one of the two metals you're going to be after once you've killed the first boss. You'll find little nodes of it along the coastline in the Black Forest. Just head to the shore and follow it along, keeping an eye out for nodes along the way. You'll need a smelter to cook the ore into bars, and it's a 1-for-1 ratio. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.